Yo, what's good, everybody? Quick little intro. New LMOB drop out now. You know, we got a bunch of pieces out. It's a whole collection. I'm not going to show everything. We got hats, though, too. Trucker hats, you know what I'm saying? If y'all want to go cop anything, it's just LMOB.us, link in the description, too. And if anybody's wondering where your last package was for the other pre-order, we getting them today, Monday, and then we're going to start shipping. So if you live by Cali, you're going to get it real fast. If we could get 1,000.5 K likes, I'll upload tomorrow. I'm not lying. I already got the video done. I just need to upload it. Bro! Same choker! Same fucking choker! Y'all see that shit? That shit is crazy. Or am I bugging? Do y'all see it or nah?
I know y'all fucking see it, bro. Ain't no fucking way.
Hello?
Victor, turn on your camera.
All right, man, hold on. I'm hella prepared. Hold on. Okay.
I'm scared.
You scared? I'm scared.
Don't be scared of me, baby. I don't bite unless you want me to.
Oh, shit.
All right, my fault.
Victor.
Wait, my mouse is bugging. I'm sorry. It's because I'm nervous and I keep unplugging it on accident.
Not right. You nervous. Don't be nervous.
Okay, sorry.
I mean, you're going to be uncomfortable in the room with me, but not nervous.
Ew, you got that energy. Okay, hold on.
Come on, I need to see you. What you looking
at? I know. Hold on. All right, off the rip, like, does my voice sound Spanish?
I mean, you got a real comforting voice. I feel like you can sing or some shit.
I am a singer. Nah, I am a singer. Like, that's facts.
You're giving me singer.
Yeah, I do be singing, but, like, not, like, professionally. Just, like, at my choir. Because I be going to church.
Your choir?
Yeah.
What choir are you in?
My church.
Oh, okay. That's what's up. You got a church? That's sexy.
Oh, hell yeah. Like, oh, praise to God, Allah be him. Yes.
Amen.
Uh-huh.
Lord.
All right, I'm going to turn on my camera, and I want you to tell me if the voice fit. You know what I'm saying? All right. I'm a little nervous. Okay.
Boy, you put your ass on. Got me all excited. Oh my God. Your voice does not sound like you.
You think it's bad though, or like good?
No, you giving me like you run every gas station in the world. Like, that's what it's giving, but it's sexy as fuck.
Okay.
I come to your gas station and like eat all your snacks. Together.
Okay,
like,
nah, hell yeah. And I'll give you a little discount. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm not going to lie. Like,
oh, that's it. You cute.
You cute. Yo, we didn't even get it.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Yo, where you from, bro?
London, my guy.
Man, shut your drink. You might be your ass.
Listen. If he pulls up to London, shank him. Dead ass shank him.
Anyways, bro, I'm a team leader, right?
Fuck you and your team, bro.
Fuck your team.
You not a team leader,
so you're just
bro.
Leading, you're leading you not. All minorities. Just saying,
you're leading them to failure.
They gonna die.
You leading them to death. Show your badge.
Show your badge.
I'ma show my badges.
He was dead in the army.
Nah. He got me tight.
Cause he was dead in the army.
He got me tight.
Show it. Don't be pussy.
Don't make me show my badge, bro. Nah, he got me tight.
That's not you.
That's not you!
You look pretty as fuck.
You know who
fuck.
You look like? The girl from Modern Family.
But you
the
know who you look one. Like? You look like that. You look like my wife.
Are you just trying to like up, like, do
but
me,
look,
bro?
Look,
like,
black shirt or even... green shirt? Black shirt or green shirt?
He just trying to tell you what you want to know.
Come on.
I'm trying to let you know how I really feel.
You fucked up. This is my twin. Who you fuck with? Just say. You.
This is my little brother in the back. This is my other little brother. I'm the biggest brother.
Who are you fucking with?
Who? What'd you say?
I want the biggest one there.
What?
I mean, I'm gonna be honest. Like, we all seen each other's dicks, and it's the
my
same
shit is big as fuck,
size, bro.
Who do you fuck with? Me? Him?
Or you want it all? Let me know.
Me or him? Or do you want it all?
You want a train man on you?
No. She going like
this.
I forgot. How old are you?
How old are y'all?
Nah, just say.
Well, I'm
say
23. It. He's 20. He's 19.
How old are you?
The black dude with the big dick is 19. Wait, what?
How old are you?
I'm 18.
Yo, send me a snap. I'm about to add you.
Send me a snap.
That's a... Fuck that bitch! We don't want that!
Would you add him back if he added you? Wait, so you cheat on me? Wait, look, if
nah,
I
it's alright. If you take him chill. Over me, I'll fuck with that. Because at least you keeping it in the family.
Let's say bro. I wanted to make you mine. Would you still add him back?
Wait, okay. Nah, I fuck with that, though. Because, like, she's loyal then.
Feeling. Yeah. What's good? No, just give me. Just give me.
You ready? Y'all want to see this shit?
Kill?
Yeah. I bet.
Record it, Elias.
I'm recording right now, don't worry. Yo, what's good? Don't worry about that. How y'all feeling? Yo, what's good?
I watch this.
What's good?
I'm chilling. Yo, I'll fuck with y'all. Wait, do y'all think I'm attractive or not?
You ready?
Don't worry about this. Don't worry about this. Do y'all think I'm attractive or not? Huh?
Yes.
Wait, how old are y'all? You're feeling, wait, you say feeling gay?
No, they're
alone. Oh, they're? Yeah. Listen, it's just me and you, though. Wait, are you gay? Yeah. Are you gay? Wait. Do you find me attractive?
My parents, they got, like, a little restaurant, you know what I'm saying? So, best believe I know how to cook, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. He can ask you his little question, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, go ahead,
Default. Hey, hold on. Why you gotta throw that little question in there?
I'll mute up.
Hey, you saw that, Jazz? You saw that? All right. So, this is what I got for you, all right? And this is something I have to know about just anyone and everyone, especially when I'm talking to a girl. All right, what's the most toxic shit you've done in a relationship?
She going for
the
me.
Most toxic?
I'm not gonna lie.
Not communicate.
And what, like,
when I'm upset?
She going for
just
me.
Just completely not communicate, not say nothing, just whenever I'm ready to talk, that's when we talk.
I won.
That was the old me.
This bitch would eat grass if it tasted like a burger. What kind of comment is that?
Wait, it doesn't even
make sense, nigga.
Why he laughing, though? Like,
hold on, sorry.
All right, my fault.
Hey, that shit was funny, bro. That shit was funny. I ain't gonna lie about it.
She tight, dog.
Oh, what's changed since the last Jazz?
I mean, now I actually care to, like, have conversations. Like, when I used to be in relationships with guys, I didn't give a fuck what a nigga said to me. Mm. At the end of the day, like, it was just like, okay, cool, whatever. It was kind of like my way or no way. And then, now it's different because I've learned that now that I'm older, I can't do that. Everybody not going to tolerate and deal with a bitch that's pretty much a bully that don't want to communicate. Like, nobody wants that.
I like that. It shows a lot of growth. A good little mindset on you. I like that shit. That's what I need in my life. Like, you know, I'm always about a bag and trying to chase something. Something bigger than just, you know, like right here, you know, for my family, for the people around me. And obviously, I need someone who's gonna be there on, you know, the same type of mindset. So I fuck with that shit. I like that answer.
Nah, that's real. He remind me of me. Like, that's some shit I would say. Hell yeah.
Damn, he just sunned your ass, nigga. Stop trying to be like me.
I mean, I ain't say that. I'm just saying that sounds like something I would say. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's, hell yeah.
Oh, my God. You are crazy. Bro, y'all are crazy.
All right, so Big Jazz, I know this is going to be hard, but from judging from these two, which one are you keeping?
Wait, how old are you again? You said 30, right? Yo.
Okay, this is how I'm going to pick. This is how I'm going to pick the person.
Wait, Jazz. You said you 30?
Yeah.
Oh, that's perfect. Okay.
Okay, so this is how I'm going to pick the person. Depending on this answer.
Oh.
Okay, boom. How many seconds did I say you have to warm up my honey bun?
Oh.
Hold
on.
Nigga raise his hand. Go ahead, first.
Man. Yeah, I'll go. Okay, you said a couple.
Go ahead.
And if you say
he was hella polite.
Yeah,
you go ahead.
Yeah, if you said a couple, you didn't get no specifics, but if you saying a couple, that means, because I already know you put in it for 5 seconds, a 5 second little microwave is more like a 20 second. You know what I'm saying? I already know. You put 10 seconds, you burning over that bitch.
It depends on how good your microwave is, too, though.
Nah, that's, you got like 7,000 watts, you got 4,000. Like, what you talking about right now?
I mean, just depending on your microwave.
All right, my microwave. Listen. It, like you said,
how many seconds earlier too?
You like you said, it differentiates, right?
The exact yes.
So I'm gonna say a cool 5 seconds. All right, that's what I'm gonna say.
Okay. And what you gonna say, friend?
I heard like 7 to 8 seconds. Just a little more.
See, this is what we meant to be. Cause I said 8 seconds.
I heard that too, but didn't you hear what I said though? Like, I was like, it differentiates. Like, does it not? Like,
I'm sorry, babe.
Nah, it's all right.
Victor!
Listen, I think you're very beautiful. You know what I'm saying? If it don't work out with him, please hit me up, because like I'm trying to really get to know you.
Like, if he don't,
like, look, he a little thinner. I'm a thicker boy, so you know what I'm saying? You're going to try to hug him, you're going to feel bones. You know what I'm saying?
Yo,
so,
yo, chill. Like, stop trying to little, bro, man. Come on.
Like I said, he a little slimmer. If you hug me, you're going to feel, you know what I'm saying, some little thickness, some cushion. You're not going to feel cushion with that. You know what you're gonna feel? Hard rock. Like, come on, bro.
Damn.
But I don't know. Like, damn. if it don't work out, bro, with him, hey, hit
I'm
me
suffering
up
from success. Please. Like, you okay? know, I'm really about, you know, taking care of my shit. I like hitting the gym. It's a good little therapy session.
Can't relate. I don't be hitting the gym. I be staying my ass home eating. That's what I do. You got me fucked up.
Bro.
Hell no.
So, Jazz, that's your final decision?
Yes.
Okay.
Because I need my man to listen to me.
Okay. All right, Vic. It's been fun.
Bye, all right, bye, beautiful. Later, I love you. I love you. Say it back, please.
I love you too.
I fucking love you. Chat, that was a W. I know she gonna think about me all night. She gonna be like, oh, wait, I should have picked him.